Okay, this is number 10. Let's read G. Okay, so now we've got to get our left hand, first finger set, second finger set, both are whole step apart, and then this G is right there, close. Third finger G. Here we go. One, two, ready, let's go. Rest. Nice and firm with that left finger.